Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Theme Park Tycoon 2. This is episode, three, four? Something like that? I've already got 3 stars, so pretty excited about that. Let's take a look around real quick. Oh, we still have rubbish all over the place. Really, guys? Really? All right. In this episode, let's see. Oh, if you haven't seen these before, go back and start watching like episode 1. If this is your first time viewing with us, hello and good evening. Okay, Google. That didn't work. Hold on. Okay, Google. Start a timer for 30 minutes.
Okay, 30 minutes. Starting.
The reason I start a timer is because I will forget. I will get lost in this game because it's so much fun. And I would play for like hours on end. And then I wouldn't have time for like anything else, like comments and talking to you guys. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to go around and play and increase money. And hopefully we can buy some bigger and better stuff. Because, yeah, that's what generates the money. Oh my goodness, there's so much rubbish all over the place. Excuse me. Trying to clean up here. Oh, and they're just walking all over me. Ouch. Okay, let's see. Anything back there? No. Pretty clean on that end. All right. People, there was like a trash can 5 feet. Could have just walked right there and been like, there it is. There's the trash can I was looking for. Can we change the color of the trash cans, I wonder? Maybe make them like a bright orange or yellow, that way people could see them. It's just a thought. Clean, clean, clean. Clean, 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 clean. Nice and tidy park makes the people happy. By the way, we need to fix our little roller coaster, our kitty roller coaster, because it doesn't get up that first part. So I'm going to have to figure out how to edit that. Make sure people can actually ride it. And I haven't seen anybody riding on this thing. Is this even open? Let's see. Yeah, it's open. Statistics. Oh, there's somebody. Yay, go. Good job. All right, cool. Well, all right. And they're trying, and failed. And it's back down. All right, how was it, everyone? Was it a good ride? Oh, man, let's fix this. All right, we're going to go to closed and edit ride track. There we go. Oh, do I have to start all over again? I don't want to start it all over. Oh, I'm going to have to, aren't I? Can I just, like, click on this part right here? Oh, what did I do? Undo. Darn it. There's that. Alright, let's just build that. The entrance. Rotate. All right. Let's just escape. Can I just... Testing closed. Why are you not letting me... Here. There we go. Okay. We gotta fix this somehow. How do I just... I just want to edit the one part. Just the one part. Come on. Select colors. No, that's not it. Station. No, I don't want that. Station. No. Oh, man. Okay, fine. We will edit the ride track. Okay. Undo. There we go. Okay, cool. Let's go ahead and put chains on it. Make it incline. And build. Build. And can we turn while inclining? Build. There we go. And we're going to level it back out right there. We want one more chain. Build. And then we're going to unclick the chain and decline. Decline. Oops, wrong one. There we go. And we're just going to go down, down, and then straight. Turn. Oops. That turn. There we go. And build. And go down. And then straight. And then down. Or turn. Oops, wrong turn. That turn. No. One straight. Down. There we go. Like that. Now we want to turn. Oh, that's gonna go into the ground. Darn it. Maybe we just level it out. Uh-oh. Build. Sharp turn. No, that runs into something. Undo, undo. There we go. Build. And then down. It is supposed to be just a kiddie ride, so we don't want anything too intense. Oh, wait, no, hold on. What if we do a sharp turn like that? Build, and now we'll go down. Build. And build. There we go, straighten it out. Build. I see you. Hi, Cookie. There we go. And build. There we go. Oh, I can't build on it. Okay. Alright. Let's open that one back up. Open. The pretty pony is now open. Hi. Code, name this roller coaster the Junior Death Chopper. But I like pretty pony. It's too scary for little kids. All right, let's jump in. Hold on, F. There we go. I'm in. Yay. Oh, wait. Only men like us can handle the big scary drop. It's like 2 feet. Testing. Testing. And away we go. There we go. Yay! That is not bad. Oop. Good enough for the kiddos. Smiles. Yay. Alright, let's go and see what else can I do here. Let's go clean up the rest of the rubbish. Rubbish. All the rubbish on the ground. Right next to the trash can too. It's like somebody just throws a cup at the trash can, doesn't actually push it, the little flap open, so they can... Oh, come on. Clean it up. Clean, clean, clean. Cleaning up our rooms. We're cleaning up our rooms. Oh. Pick up. More picking up. Park. Pick up. before it gets too dark. Or something like that. Ooh. Server. What? What? Maybe we can see you tomorrow if version 34. Okay. Cool. 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 All right. Man, just so much trash. Look at the people. Look how many people I got going here. Code Primate is rolling into money. 41,000. I'm the second biggest park on the server. Don't sneeze at that. Oh, come on. Come on. Here we go. It's cool. You'll be surprised what it is. What updates are there? Question mark. All right. Nobody's out this direction, so that's good. We can build on. Let's go that direction with it. What do you think? All right. Let's go to paths. Path four. Path. Cobblestone path. And we're going to go right out this way. And yeah. Okay. What other rides do we have? What can I stick out here? Let's see. Let's do pizza. Wait, was that soft drink or was that pizza? What was that? It was soft drinks. We'll do soft drinks, pizza, ice cream, fries, and slushies, and hot drinks. Oh, excuse me. And then other stalls. We're gonna need some restrooms, which we will do right here. Two sets of restrooms. And then we're gonna need, let's see here. Let's go back to paths four. We're gonna need two paths there and a path there. That way everybody can get to everything. Trash cans. We're going to do, are these the same price? These are the same price, right? Yeah. Let's do a light. Why is that? Okay. Light, 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 light. And we'll do a light right. Rotate, rotate. Right there, right there. Okay, so maybe I should go trash those lights. That's funny. There we go. Okay. And what was it? That one there. Delete that. Delete that. Delete. Bleat. Bleat. Yeah, I like it. Okay. That's cool. And then, what else do we need? We need trash cans. Because people are messy, just in general. Trash cans. There we go. Let's go. Can I place something like that? No. Let's see. Rotate. Oh, here. Let's do this. Right there. And right there. And why not right there? There we go. So there's trash cans, there's bathrooms. Let's do a ride. Intense rides. The Gravitron. Oh, the Gravitrons are awesome. Let's see here. We're going to rotate like that. Boom. And let's see, Q to get into it. It's right there. And then the Q out of it, we'll put over here by the bathrooms. There we go. Oops, that's the wrong one. Four. That way, when you get sick, right off into the bathroom. Yay. All right, we want queue path here. And queue path. How do we want to do this? Up, down, left, right, like that. That way there can queue a lot of people. That's a huge queue path. I don't like that. All right, let's get rid of that. Hold on. Boop, 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 boop. Done. All right, let's go back to the queue path for queue right there. There we go. You got the ultimate trash can. Nice. Hi. Hi, Stricky. Basically, my trash can, you see, is common. And we need a path to get to this thing. So let's go back to four. Oops. Regular path. Boop. 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 There we go. And then let's put some bushes right here. Some bushes. And how about a tree right there? Make it appealing. Whoa, I'm inside the Gravitron. I did not mean to go in the front of that. There we go. Apparently I joined at the right time. Yes, you did. There we go. Nice. Very nice. Very pleasing to the eye. Oh, okay. Gravitron. That's not a name for an awesome ride that I need to make. We're gonna call it Spin Dryer. Version 2.0. Yes. I like it. Enter. Open. Yay. All right. What else do we need? Let's do some, no, I don't like that. Cactus? What is this? What else do we have? Oh, there's like still more over here. Palm trees. Just have a random palm tree. Boink. Out of place. Yeah, I like it. Leave just the single palm tree right there. All right. Let's start right here and go crystal, crystal, and roofs, fences. Okay. What does a wooden fence look like? Oh, that looks weird. I don't like that. Regular? No. Wait, what was that? E? Q? Oh, you can use Q and E to go back and forth on the thingies. I didn't know you could do that. Oh, what is that? Oh, you could build all kinds of cool stuff. Well, here, let's go back to rides. And let's see, intense rides, anything I don't have? Do I have a Frisbee? I don't have a Frisbee. Where am I gonna Frisbee? Rotate. Like that. You cannot build here. Okay. Wait, what is this? How did that work? Okay, that'll work. There we go. Yes, I am code. What's up? What's up, guys? You okay? Who said that? Who said what? What? I don't understand. I'm blind from the ride. Oh, there's people in the Gravitron. Yay! I like the way those lights look, though. Do you see that? They're much brighter than these over here. And they're, like, out of the way. So, I do like that. Okay. We're not going to call this the Frisbee. We're going to call this... Spin Master version 3.0. I like it. Spin Master. Open. It's now open. Go to 4. To our paths. Q path. And we're gonna go Q, Q, Q. Like that. Sweet. And now we just go over to regular paths. And what was that? I didn't put that over... Okay, whatever. Whatever. Like that, like that, like that. Good. And... where was the... There we go. I like the crystals. I'm gonna put some crystals around here like this. That's fun. I like those. Alright, I'm recording at the moment. The server you're requesting is currently full. Oh, are you coming? Yay! Yay! Do it, dude, do it. Yes! All right, I wanna play. Let me on. Yay! There we go. Whoa! Wait, what is going on here? What? I possessed Code's body. Oh, hold on. See if I can catch it. Oh, got it. Whoa. Oh, it's a good thing I put the bathrooms close. Oh. Very cool. Nice. Oh, look. Look at the people queuing up to go to this thing. It's the new Spin Master 3.0. Good job, everyone. Very cool. Lots of people. How's the money doing? 36,000 and rising. I like it. Very nice. Let's go see if I got any more stars. Do I have to walk all the way back to the beginning to check out the stars? People are liking that one. Yes, they are. Man, people all over the place. And I don't see any rubbish. So the trash cans are good. They're doing their jobs. 3 stars? Can I like my own? Click. Oh, these are other people that liked it. Nice. So everybody come and like my park. Just kidding. You don't have to. Code Primates Theme Park. We should really change it to like something else, right? Click. We're gonna call it... Code Land 2.0. Yes! No, I don't like it. I don't like it. Hold on. Can we put special characters in there? We're gonna call it... I Love Code. No, it didn't do the special character. Darn it. Hmm.
Let's call it. Think. I am code land. No, I don't like it.
Let's call it Bob. Yep, Bob's good. Welcome to Bob.
That'll be the coolest place ever.
Where'd you go today? Oh, I went to see Bob.
Oh, that new amusement park downtown? Oh, yeah. It was awesome. They got this new Spin Master down there. Made me puke.
All right. What is that doing there? Delete that. And there's another one over here, right? Delete that. Perfect. Okay, how much does it cost again to, like, expand these? Let's see. 10,000. Confirm. Oh, there we go. Okay. Confirm.
Ouch!
I confirm.
Ouch!
Ugh. What does he say? Wait. What? Code. If you get 3.5 stars, you will get a black roller coaster. I have my park tycoon. Why did you name your...
Because it's awesome. Best. Best. Awesome.
Bark. Bob. As in Bob the Builder.
No. It stands for Best Awesome Bark. Bob.
All right, here's my last 10,000 slot going now. Ouch. I didn't spell anything wrong. I just had to make it up on the spot, so.
Welcome to Blankland. Here you get to see grass. And open air. Here we are expanding to allow even more grass and air.
I don't know. So I'm going to have to let that generate up some more stuff. Did he fall off? I'm coming. Where'd he go? All right. Well, I died. Vanity rose with 26,000. What are you doing? Shall we go check out Vanity Rose? Maybe she has some ideas. Or is this Vanity Rose? Where is this? Where am I? What am I looking at here? What is that thing? It's a tilt-a-whirl with a duck. This is not my land.
Vanity Rose's theme park.
Okay, what do you have that I don't have? You got a blue roller coaster, and a steel roller coaster, and a fast roller coaster, egg beater, tilt-a-whirl. Tilt-a-whirl? You got two tilt-a-whirls? You got a Gravitron. Plenty of seating. Oh, that's something I forgot over at mine. Where did Mr. Haskins go? I... dead. Fell off the world. Happens sometimes in theme parks.
It's a ghost.
That's weird how the station is up like that, but that's cool. Okay. let's start heading over to our place. And go. Oops, wrong way. No. Just keeps going. Just throw you off the end there. There we go. Auto saving in 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Saved. Perfect. Is this one mine? That one's not mine, right? Oh, that's Bob. Hey, Bob. There we go. Okay. Very dark at nighttime. We need more places to sit. Because I don't have, like, any benches or any places like that. Oh, no. Okay. Yep, I understand. So, let's put in 3 right here. And then I'm going to call it a night. Roof, ceilings, props, others. Nope, that's not it. That's not what I wanted. Other stalls. Nope. Seatings, seats. There we go. We'll do some nice tables here. Some nice tables. 6, 7, destroy. 6, 5, 4, 3. Seats. There we go. Some nice tables where everybody can sit down and enjoy their meals that they purchased right here. There we go. All right. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Heath Plays Minecraft. No, for Let's Play Theme Park Tycoon. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below if you want to. There's no pressure to actually do that. Be gentle with those like buttons. All right. There's a lot of people smashing them out there. I love you guys. Have a good night. Bye.